Wait, you always have fun at business. If this chamber meeting down here, Middletown Chamber, is doing a fantastic job. First of all, introduce yourself and tell them what you do, other than sit in booths with me.
Joanne Hewlett with Make a Memory Photo Booths and Event Planning. And we're having fun here in our photo booth for every event you can think of, birthdays, graduations, weddings.
What a great concept, because this is something, you know, when we were kids and stuff growing up, at least me, you're awful young. You don't remember those, though. But when we were growing up, this is one of the things we could do. We can hop inside a photo booth. Right. Nice thing is you can close the curtain. You can do whatever you want inside the photo booth. We did something that you ain't going to see. But when you're, you know, They can rent this and have you come out and set it up and do photos all day.
Absolutely. And they get to go home with a picture as a favor. And then also we'll put a picture in an album, a nice black linen album, for the guest of honor of that evening, if it's a graduation or if it's a wedding. And at the end of the night, they go home with this album.
I'm liking my look.
You're liking your look?
I'm starting to really like this a lot and everything.
Then you better smile. Look at the camera.
Well, let's talk.
Here we go. It's going to flash.
Look.
There we go.
Well, that's great. That's something else you do, because we had an opportunity to tour Hector's house and Milton's house here in New Middletown. Mm-hmm. You're a designer as well. Let's talk a little bit about that.
I'm an event planner. I've been doing event planning for a little over 20 years, and I help out with Middletown's fundraiser at the Designer Show House every year. And this year we're having a large gala that starts on April 12th. And we have all the caterers from this side of the canal. They come out, they have all their food. Look at them back here having a blast.
Well, I was looking at it. It's taking pictures. I thought I would suck on ears or something. But
you feel like you're in the boardwalk, don't you?
But anyway. What I love is the way that you want a tea party? Set up a tea party.
Absolutely. Or a sweet 16 party, graduation, turning 50, call us. We'll give you some memories, just like the boardwalk.
You missed it. But I tell you what, if you really want to have some fun, though, definitely get this out to your event. If you own a business and just want to have it in for the day, definitely pick up the phone and call. Now, they can go to a website and find you.
They can go to makeamemoryphotoboost.com or makeamemoryde.com. Either one for Make a Memory event planning or photo booth.
Well, you mind closing the curtain? I got a memory I'd like to make. All right, later. All right.
Making a memory.